你好，你们好，我是陈老师。Today we are going to learn lesson 4. Can you cook? 今天我们来学第四课。你会做饭吗？Please take out the Chinese book for taking notes. Okay, now say our aims. Or we are going to learn how to say cook or make a food and speak a language. Most we are going to say she can speak Chinese. And some are going to learn how to ask, can you cook noodles? First, let's look at our new words. First one, speak. 说, read after me. 说, 说, 很好, Chinese. 汉语, 汉语, 汉语. How to say speak Chinese? Yes, you're right, good. 说汉语, 说汉语. 很好, French, 法语, 法语, 法语. How to say French teacher? 法语老师, 法语老师. 很好, German, 德语, 德语, 德语. Speak German, 说德语. Now let's look at cook, 做. 做, okay, this is steam bun. So how to say steam bun? 包子, cook steam bun, 做包子. Next one, noodles, 面条, 做面条, cook noodles, 米饭, 做米饭, cook rice, or we say cook a meal. Can or can't? 会, can't, 不会. Now let's look at the key sentence. See the picture. My little sister can cook noodles. So how to say my little sister? My, 我, little sister, 妹妹, can cook noodles. 会做面条. Okay, please cook. Please write down the key sentence. Yes. Now let's go to look at another one. Yes. Jackie Chan, he said, I can't speak French. 我不会说法语. 很好, please write down. And now let's go to copy the pattern. Someone 会 or 不会 做 or 说 something is to express someone can or cannot do something. Okay, now let's try. He can cook. He can't cook. Okay, look at the picture. Okay, the first one. 他会做面条。他不会做包子. Next. 他会做包子。 他不会做米饭. Read after me. 他会做包子。他不会做米饭. 很好. Now, she can speak. She can't speak. 他会说汉语. Read after me. 他会说汉语. 很好. 他不会说法语. 他不会说法语. 很好. Next. 他会说德语，他不会说汉语. Read after me. 他会说德语，他不会说汉语. One more time. 他会说德语，他不会说汉语. 非常好. Now here are the homework for today. Please finish the homework, and tomorrow I'm going to check your homework before we are going to have the class. 谢谢，再见.